This is BK. Today we're going to do a Squid Game challenge. Today, meron akong guest. Ta-da-da-da! It's Spider-Man! Peter Parker!
And you got the guest partner.
And on the other side, of course, with my Spider-Man, my Jane. Busy siya. Kaya... And of course, you're truly Kiko. Meron kaming mga honeycomb na nandito. Mamimili tayo. Ito merong bird, merong circle, meron ding bird, merong teddy bear, at meron ding circle na isa in case magdoble may circle. And meron din tayong star shape. Now, mag-start na tayo, pero alam ko sa game gamit para mabuo yung shape. But for me, meron akong mga extra gadget. Mga gamit dito para makatulong sa amin para mabuo yung shape. Pero mamimili na lang kami kung ano dito. Meron kaming candle. Meron kaming sisal. Meron din kaming needles. At ito, I don't know what is this, but ayan, nakikita niya naman. This one. Oh, sa kanya daw yon. Okay. Oh, ngayon, mamili na kayo ng shape.
This one?
Okay, you get it. Okay, Akin bird. Yan. Okay. Timer start now. Oh, you choose what you... you can use this one. You can use candles. I'm loose, guys. What do you call that one? Yung part ng feet niya. Yeah, so I'm lost. So,
we call that.
That means I'm out and Peter Parker are left.
No, I'm dead.
You're dead too?
No.
Oh no, we lost. Oh, si Papa. Oh, si Jane. Another bear. Okay, now without ano naman, without that machine, just a needle only.
And no candle.
No candle.
Okay, now no candle.
Control freak.
That's okay, the actual game.
Okay, now the second round without anything, only the pin.
Okay, and whatever
it is,
without the
ready? Get soaked. Oh, come on.
Get soaked.
Just break
start
it.
Just lick it.
I don't need to do that stupid
stuff.
Yeah.
Oh. Papa oh, win.
Oh.
Oh.
Oh, Papa did it again.
Papa won.
Yeah, but he had an easy shape. He had a circle.
Easy shape.
Come here.
Dotto has a bear.
Oh.
Did it break already? Oh,
yes.
No, it's a star. Oh, no, it's a bear. Yeah, he already lost.
I broke there.
You both lost. How did Papa win both?
Yes, easy shape yung sa
kanina. Now, I'll explain. You have to interview me.
Okay. How did you
what
win?
What was your technique?
Madami kasi kayong ginagawa eh. Kailangan lang i-break nyo dun sa tamang guhit.
Yeah, but if you had a harder shape. If you had, no, you should have given him the harder shape.
Look, control freak, Margie.
Okay. Ngayon.
Like this one.
That was like less than a minute.
Come closer.
It's alright.
I'll show you the technique. You just have to break it on the right. You have to apply the right force to the line. See?
No, but there's still. You need to get it like the outline.
Yeah. Oh, see?
Give him a harder shape. You should have given him a harder shape.
Still don't believe me. I got balls.
Okay, since tulang sayo, tatlo na lang ha. Tatlong.
I win already.
Okay, that's why. Atu na tulang na pitik sa amin na. Oh, we lost. We lost. Now that mean we're lost. Peter Parker and me. And then Jane is the winner.
Yes, sir. Ask me again how I did it.
How did you do it?
I have experience in cutting tiles.
Kailangan okay, next.
How did you do it, Jane?
Parang nagka-cut lang ng tiles. Kailangan i-apply mo yung tamang pressure doon sa tamang sa shape. Oh, pag mali yung ano, apply ng pressure, magbe-break siya sa ano, sa maling lugar. Just like cutting tiles. Okay?
Okay, that's all. Okay.
Dahil pang ginagawa eh, tusok-tusok. Doesn't help.
Okay. Oh. Oh, pwede dito lang. Pitek.
Okay.
Aron! Oh, ano?
Is it Zoom?
No, it's on her face as well.
Look.
Hello? You have to close your eyes.
Why do you want her to be in pain?
Okay lang.
What the fuck?
That's the deal.
That's the deal.
Lagi
sir, right. You're supposed to be the hero.
Yeah.
You
right away.
Come on.
No, right come on. It's only here na nga lang eh. Lagi it's here na lang oh. Come on, only here. Please. You
sir, right away.
No, that's... Hello guys, umalis na si Peter Parker at kasi natakot siya kay Jen. Natakot sa Pitek, so umalis na silang dalawa parehos. Ako na lang yung natira, so if you enjoy this video, please don't forget to like and subscribe. And see you on next video. Bye-bye!